retirer ici. D'accord.
A special fascination for our Chinook and Haida tribes. Still talk of the great blackfish, the wolf of the sea. Totems still stand, telling the story of the boy Natsukane and the first of these great whales. This is James Earl Jones. Please join us. Satisfied his ravenous appetite, he relies on his strength, his speed, and his teeth. 44 in number, cunningly shaped, designed for ripping and tearing. Combined with the ability to leave the water, he can seize his prey and take it to the depths below.
You'll see Kenny holding baby Shamu's tail flutes right now.
with an up and down motion of these tail fins at killer whales can achieve speeds of up to 30 miles per hour. Now this makes them one of the fastest of all marine mammals. Excellent vision to you.
Through sophisticated technology, we have created sounds of our own that the whales are able to distinguish. Perhaps this is the first step in realizing our dream of understanding these magnificent animals. For now, watch as Shamu performs alone, guided by these sounds.
Thank you.
Southwest built totem poles to tell their stories about killer whales.
Thank you.
Israel Jones, all of us at SeaWorld would like to invite you to come back and join Shamu in his living documentary as the legend continues.
Ladies and gentlemen,